New at 5 tonight, talking about liquor and when it can and cannot be sold here in Connecticut, and had a bunch of people fired up today. They packed into a hearing at the Capitol to make sure that their voices were heard on this, too. News 8 Stephanie Simone was in that hearing. She joins us live now with more. And Stephanie, what's at issue here?
Yeah, Darren, there are a lot of issues with this. The biggest, extending hours. Many say this will just help the big box stores and push out the little guys.
Alcohol sellers packed around a different kind of bar today, this one at the Legislative Office Building.
The alcohol industry is alive and well in Connecticut because of the regulations that are in place today.
Vincenzo Di Natale says that could change with new provisions Governor Daniel Malloy wants to push through.
We believe that they are modest, common sense changes.
The Department of Consumer Protection's Jonathan Harris testified he thinks the changes will increase sales in the state. First off, by expanding hours, staying late an extra hour Monday through Saturday, and selling until 8 on Sunday.
That will provide additional business opportunities, some flexibility for consumers to match up with everybody's busy lives.
But this does not go down easy for some small mom-and-pop stores.
It's a formula for a bigger store, not for a small store. And it's an attempt by bigger stores to dominate the market.
The legislation would also increase the amount of permits one could hold, going from 3 to 6, and decrease the minimum bottle price.
So to provide more competition vis-a-vis the other states or neighboring states, to be able to bring the overall cost of consumers to consumers of liquor and wine down.
But store owners we spoke with say a tax cut would be the real way to go.
You're better off. Still better off going outside the state to shop for alcohol. The excise taxes are less, and some of the surrounding states don't even have sales tax.
Now, many we spoke with also say that these changes could hurt local distilleries. We spoke with one owner coming up at 6 o'clock. Live in the Hartford Newsroom, Stephanie Simone, News 8.